Talk to me, Tansy.
Two voices shouting. The only thing she remembers hearing clearly is, "It's too late. I've already done it."
Lula. Done what?
Don't know yet.
And she didn't recognize the other voice?
No.
Well, it can't have been Freddy. You wouldn't lock your wife on the balcony and then run upstairs and push another woman from the one straight overhead.
Agreed.
So Evan was...
was pointing the finger for whatever reason.
Hmm. God, her life sounds awful.
Yeah, she should leave him.
Do you think she will?